I'm fine, I feel good. I did some trainings in Holland already, and no, it's good to be back on the field. And no, I feel actually pretty good. Of course, we are not fit for the match day, but we have some weeks of training, first individually, now in small groups, hopefully soon with the team, and then I think in several weeks we are ready to be back playing. Yes, of course. I really miss the trainings. Just be with the guys, playing some football. I really missed it. And you talked about the rondos. This is a really nice part of the training, of course. I think it was really good to train individually first, because then everyone could do his own intensity and everything. Everyone could feel how he was, and you could build a bit of physicality before we start the group trainings. And I think everyone feels already a bit better. You start to feel more fit and everything. So it's a good build-up, I think. Yeah, really good, of course. I think we didn't saw each other for like 2 or 3 months, I don't know, but really long. Normally, if you have a vacation or anything and you come back, it's already good. And then you didn't see each other for 3 or 4 weeks, but now it was like 3 months already. So it was really good to see them again. I saw one game. I saw Dortmund against Schalke. I was happy to see some football on the television, of course, but of course it feels different without the fans, because they are giving a lot of atmosphere and everything. It's way better with the fans, of course, but for now we have to play without them. Hopefully only this season. Hopefully they can return back to the stadium soon, so we can enjoy the games with them. Of course, I think me and everyone in the world is really grateful for all the health workers in the world. They are like the heroes every day, but now especially they are the heroes because they are fighting against this virus like everyone does. But no, my respect for them is really, really, really huge.